Hey guys, welcome to the second part of this pencil skirt series. In the last video, we prepared our patterns and fabrics. We made sure our patterns don't easily tear and that our fabric edges won't fray. Now that we have the fabrics cut and ready, let's get it on with the garment construction. Now let's start with the darts. By the way, if you have questions regarding my process, just drop them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to answer. Since the following clips are pretty straightforward and easy to follow along, I'll let you guys focus while I stay quiet. I'll be back later. Thank you. And I'm back. After we have stitched all the four vertical darts, let's go do the side seams. We are done! Well, at least for this video. Ooh, we just finished stitching four darts and two side seams. Well done, guys! But before we move on to the next and final video, I would recommend pressing your seams before moving on to the next step. This is one classic tip from the pros that will make your pencil skirt look sharper. Trust me. Thanks so much for watching part 2 of this series, guys. On our final video, we'll finish strong with the waistband, the hem, and the snaps. Looking forward to see you finish this garment, guys. See you then!